Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.